Hi, I'm Doug Brook. I play John Davies, who is an actor who was playing Shylock in a production of Merchant of Venice that stirred up some local controversy and got canceled before the end of its run. In the course of the play that we are doing, explores various aspects of how Shylock can be viewed and how Shylock can be and has been approached through the century. And in the end, he definitely has an opinion and he shares it, but it's not the most important part of it. The most important part of it is the dialogue that it creates, the questions, the conversation.
Now, historically, Merchant of Venice, the character of Shylock, is very controversial to the Jewish community. The character does not paint somebody of the Jewish faith in a good light. And that's part of what the whole show is actually about. It starts off by asking questions like, was Shakespeare actually an anti-Semite? But it broadens past that and starts talking more generally about issues about censorship, issues about cancel culture. And where do you draw the line?
The name Shylock, the name Merchant of Venice, sometimes evoke reaction. There's a lot of meaningful exploration in this play that I think even people who are apprehensive about Merchant and about Shylock might actually find eye-opening.
Shylock will be presented here at the Tabard Theatre Company, both live for small audiences, as well as live streamed, opening on June 4th and running through June 20th. Come down and take a look.